My story, the things that I had to overcome, things that I had to get through, the feelings I had about myself, and how I really came from the bottom.
Lost, empty, a heart with no beat, a singer with no song to sing. So I know the feeling, the
silence is deafening. It was hard coming up and having the feelings that I had about myself. I didn't love myself at all, and it made it very hard to love other people.
So keep walking, 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 though it seems so far.
We all go through something. We all have to overcome circumstances to become better people. And through a relationship with God and a better relationship with yourself, you too can overcome anything and be exactly who you want to be.
But you must believe that it gets better, 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 better. It's alright, try your eyes, send a prayer to the sky. I know it's hard to find, but you must believe that it gets better. Listen to me, I know you're scared, your heart's bleeding.
When I was growing up, as a little girl, struggling with low self-esteem, no confidence, and self-destructive behavior, I could never look up and find not one person that understood what I was going through. I could never look up and see one person who understood the struggles, the trials, and the tribulations that I face every single day.
Life, it can leave you so bitter, 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 bitter. But you must believe that it gets better, 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 better. It's alright, try your eyes.
What you criticize, God made this, and I am who I am, and no one can take that away from me.
I cried out every night looking for a helping hand. That's when it happened. Jesus took me and he held me close.
It's for anyone who struggled with self-doubt, anyone who's ever hated themselves, hated life, hated where they are, and they really just wanted to change.
I know that, yeah. Life, it can leave you so bitter, 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 bitter. But you must believe that it gets better, better.
Love of God and the love for yourself. If it wasn't for God, I would have never found my true purpose. I would have never found myself. So flossing is more than just a movement. It's an attitude. Flossing is an attitude saying, I'm beautiful and this is who I am. Accept me, flaws and all, or move out of my way, and nobody can stop me. It's also meant to transform lives in a positive way. I had to put my testimony out there in order for people to understand. that although I'm flawed, I am awesome. And it's with Flawesome that I plan to inspire people to live their life abundantly, loving themselves unconditionally, and having a faith greater than they can ever imagine. No matter where they are in their lives, no matter what they look like, no matter how much money they have in the bank, you are amazingly flawsome. Because God don't make no jokes.